Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more.
I could have told them you were trouble, but what did you do? Show me.
Yeah.
Garrett, give me the claw!
All dead but the shadows. They were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away. It changed down there.
Doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
They spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells. I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this. Aaron, was it you?
The poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Why am I alone? Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices.
Something's wrong with the prisoners.
Garrett, where are you?
They're changing! What's happening?
They deserve to be punished.
She's too important to die in this rock!
Too important to be allowed to die. I wonder if they understand the pain.
She is our future!
The Northcrest bastards stole me away. Are you with me, Garrett? Someone's gonna die.
Maybe I am going crazy. Only one way to find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where...